today, for the last 40 years, and for the next, we can say thank you to Eva, and in her memorial, be reminded of her presence and her legacy.